The Chad character in this game is pretty good because the low movement is not that bad if your dashing is good. It's a lot.